ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯು ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. Listen, and you will lovely stuff here. Actually, I need to say more words for them. That it's a mobile app. By that application, we can do our we can play role players can do their words without any interviews. Without papers, they can do it easily. Actually, that's the main thing that we can make by the app. Before introduce the app, I have to say about a little thing. To use this app, each and everyone who want to register with Toastmasters International, because of after registering with Toastmasters International Club, you will get your username and your password. After you got your username and password, you can login with this app. I will show how you collect your username and password. First, when you pay for Toastmaster registration, then after within a week or 2 weeks, you will get this email that's from your membership at toastmasters.org. Let's see what is in email. We get those master configuration and so name, address, membership start date, address number, club name, and username. You can, this is your username. That's the thing that you say you need to log in to that Toastmasters app. Last week I heard something. If you couldn't find this email in your mailbox, just simply you go to your inbox and search here in the top of your email. Just type membership at toastmasters.org and then search. Then you can see this email. That's the thing that we want to look to this app. After got this email, there is no password. They giving us only username. We need to get the password by password forget option. They say by not only for mobile application, you can use this username and email to log in Toastmasters International website also. There is lot of valuable things for Toastmasters. You can collect those things through that website. And let's see about Toastmasters International website. That's the all things we can get from this email. Most important thing is our username. Username most of times it will be your email address. Then let's move on to the website. So let's go to the when you open Toastmasters.org, it looks like that. In left side, there is login link. Just simply you can click that login link. When you login to that this site first time, you need to enter password to your account. Because of in that email, they didn't give you any password for your account access. Then you But if you have to do this, just click forget your password list. After that, here you will enter your username means most of the time your email address. After entering your email address, like that, you can submit, click the submit button. After submitting, actually this is wrong email, that's why it's type is for test purpose, that there's no account with this email. If you enter correct email, you can actually most of Toastmasters not using these resources. There are so much available resources in Toastmasters International website and Toastmasters mobile app. In those things, please use those things. Those are free. They are not getting any dollars for these things. Okay then. I assume you all got your username and you got your password. Then let's see how we log into your account. Then simply you can log into your Toastmasters International website through this login. You can verify your address or mobile numbers are correct or incorrect here, because if those addresses are incorrect, you can't receive Toastmaster magazine or so, because of those are sending their magazine to this email address, this address. Okay, let's move to mobile application then. If you have any Android device or iOS device, you can install this Toastmasters app to your device. Unfortunately, Windows phones have this app. They are not providing this app for Windows phones. For every Android and iOS devices can install this application without any problem. Then let's see how to do it. If you are an Android user, you have to go to Play Store. It's there. Type on in app in search menu. Type Toastmasters. Then after you type Toastmasters, there are so many apps calling Toastmasters. Most important thing is all of those apps are provided by Toastmasters International. You have to choose the correct one when you install this application. Otherwise, that will be a struggle, because of some of scammers. Those are using stolen your passwords and usernames, and they are doing some bad things by your usernames and passwords. Then I will tell you how to choose correct one. Then in the under title, there is a Toastmasters International. That's the content that I've made. Those are the company names in under title by Toastmasters International. They are published to only viewers. Toastmasters. Okay, now our Toastmasters Mobile Education 2004. Just see how to tap on this. Tap on this open part or otherwise. That's added to your menu like that. Then here you need to enter your username and password. Don't try this, my password. I will tell you to after this session. I tell you, don't try this. I know you can see it because of this response.
I will use my name. at the president's naval side and national side. If you show this app, you can simply show your mobile phone to the speaker without showing color cards.